you really enjoyed that video, and I just wanted to go over what I'm wearing if anybody is curious. I have a famous Torrigiano on. I have this dress that I got at Route 21. I got this mask at off of Wish. I actually also got some magnetic eyelashes off of there as well, which is giving that little extra length. I got a set. I don't know if you guys remember. I had it in red before, and I got it in black earlier this year. I gave us several things. Halloween Sam. Black earrings off of Wish. This is thanks to, you know, the support of others, and I'm able to buy props and things like that, skills open, and so forth. You guys support my channel. So, there'll be a link below. You can, send whatever you feel through PayPal. It just keeps me being able to look gorgeous for you guys. It's truly an amazing dress. It's probably one of my favorites now. So, makeup is NYX, lipstick, Smashbox, eyeshadow, NYX, eyeliner, Too Faced, Better Than Sex mascara, just cheap red nail polish. So, yeah, I just thought this would be a fun masquerade look for Halloween. So, thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and stay tuned, I have more for you. We reached 1,000 subscribers! So, applause, all of you. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate the support for my channel, and I'm gonna keep trying to bring new content. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm in a new place. I moved, and that's why I've taken a while to get some videos up, but I wanted to go ahead and take time this weekend and do this, so,